Hello folks, my name is Andre and today we're going to do some very basic stuff. We're going to see the basic events on Clickteam Fusion. In Clickteam Fusion we don't code but we use events. So events are the core of your game. Think to them like conditions. And if this condition is going to be true, something is going to happen. The first event is going to be start a frame. Like you can imagine, start a frame is going to happen on the start of your game or on the start of your level. So for example, we can change the position of an active, or we can change the value of some variables or a counter or a string. We can change an animation, we can load an image, we can set the path of some files, etc, etc, etc. This is going to initialize your game. The second event is going to be always. Like the word says, it's going to happen always, every frame of your game. So if you have a 60 frame per second game, this event is going to be executed 60 times per second. So for example, we can increase some values, a counter, we can set an object to another object position, we can set an active to the mouse position, we can change the color, we can change transparency, and so on. And last but not least, we have every. Every is a condition that is going to be repeated every an amount of time. It can be milliseconds, seconds, minutes, or hours. This way, for example, we can change the executing rate. We can use it like a timer. So for example, every second we're going to increase by one the counter, or we're going to shoot a bullet, or we're going to destroy something. These three conditions are very important. You're going to use them a lot. So just make sure to learn them. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe. If you have any question, just leave a comment down in the comment section. And you can come to my Discord server. We can have a talk there. We are just a few, but we're growing a little bit. And it's becoming a pretty nice community. See you in the next video and keep making games!